स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग चैप्टर नंबर 4, दैट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन। मल्टीप्लिकेशन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल नो अबाउट मल्टीप्लिकेशन। व्हाट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन? मल्टीप्लिकेशन द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ two or more numbers is called multiplication. Now we'll know about what is product. First of all, we know about product is, see there, product. What is product? When we multiply two numbers, the answer we get is called product. For example, 3 multiplied by 3, 3 threes are 9. 3 threes are 9. So 9 is product. Now multiplication is also called repeated addition. Addition, and multiply sign is that is a symbol of multiplication. That is also called a cross. Now it is also called, multiplication is also called as a repeated addition. See just over here. Suppose there are four children's and all children's having two legs. See there one leg have and second one that one have. Suppose there are four children's. Second one children also having two legs. See there now. Third one children also having two legs. Fourth one children also having two legs. Now what will we do? See there are four children's. And all children's how many legs they have? Now what will we do? We will do plus here. Put their plus sign. Now we will do add here. 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. And 4 children's total having 8 legs. Rather than do addition, we can also do that way. See there, how many times I write there 2? 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 4 times I write there 4, 2. 4 times I write there 2. 4 multiply by 2, 4 2's are 8. 4 2's are 8. So we can say that multiplication is also called as a repeated addition. Now we'll know about the terms of multiplication. First of all, the number which we multiply is called as multiplicand. For example, For example, see there, 16 multiply by 2 is equal 16 twos are 32. 16 twos are 32. 16, the number which we multiply, that one we multiply, that is multiplicand. The number which we multiply is also is called as a multiplicand. Now 16 is we multiply, that is multiplicand. Now second term, see here, the number which multiply is called multiplier. For example, see here, 16 multiply by 2 is equal to 32. That is the number which multiply 2 we multiply, that is multiplier. Now see here, the answer we get is called product. For example, 16 multiply by 2 is equal to 32. That 32 is product. That is product. 32 is a product. Clear that? Now, see there. Multiplication by zero. When a number is multiplied by zero, the product is always a zero. See here, when a number is multiplied by zero, the product is always zero. For example, 15 multiply by 0 is equal to 0. 15 multiply by 0 is equal to 0. Now multiplication by 1. When a number is multiplied by 1, the product is always the number itself. See example, 15 multiply by 1 is equal to 15 ones are 15. Now order property of multiplication. See there, the product of two numbers remains the same even if they are multiplied in any order. For example, see there, 7 multiplied by 2 is equal to 14. Now 2 multiplied by 7 is equal to 14. Answer is same, but they are in different order. Now we can see 7 multiplied by 2 is equal to 2 multiplied by 7. Clear, student?